This object will be create on gamer init. You will be see this object is create dynamic object with this configuration and put this vehicle back stutter and 8 normal 8. That if we are using timer for closing the door every second, so this function will be calling every second numlock 2 button, and if you press numlock 8 button, you have will be this vehicle, this vehicle on mechanic, so the door will be automatically open like that, and your hood will be automatic be open to 8 on your numlock keyboard, and put this vehicle down, so you don't need using untow command like this 8 on your numlock keyboard button. There will be toggle down. Okay, that's simple query, but so this vehicle need to be fixed on this yellow, and look, the hood just automatically be open if they are near this location, going up like this, and mechanic will be just do some real role play, for example fix, so the mechanic will be fixing, and I think that's needed, and let's do that. So you will be go back here and press 2 for lock it and unlock your door. Hello boss, I'm so sorry for to introduce myself. My name is Putus Hartawan. Your vehicle near the garage, and the yellow will be growing up. So the door will be closing like that, and the hood can be closed. Numlock 8 to put down this numlock 2. You can open your keyword numlock. Hello boss, I'm Cesar Repasap, introduce myself, my name is Cesar. This is a public and this has just this function just will be forwarding every second. This object will be create on gamer init. You will be see this object is create dynamic object with this configuration, and I have a material for the texture. This is the texture will be change this dynamic object. I press back up to faster. Click on game mode in it is very important because this function not using any variable, so you need to describe your, for example this function is change server every second, will be calling a new function like this. You need to make a coordinate, and this coordinate is mod dynamic object. But if there this player ID in any vehicle, the vehicle will be have open the hood. Is about the hood, yeah. And the parameter is on. If they are not in this location or somebody not there in the location, move dynamic object, the garage will be closing. Can edit the garage door position with edit dynamic object function, but you need to don't forget the ID of the garage is mechanic garage door. and you can make your own ID of your mechanic right with different version on this variable line. Just here you can use your ID and put your new ID here. I think like that the function is. And what about to share move dynamic object function? To moving the dynamic object, toggle the HUD, you just need a stock function like get vehicle parameter x. This function just the include of add SIMP at vehicle. There will be toggle the HUD is bounded. Yeah, bounded will be toggle if they are on. So there will be up. It's nothing now because this is just very simple script. You just need to move a dynamic object every second on your public function. They are moving if they are not in the location. Else function very important because people have a logic if not in this location. So this function will be called and just close the door. And now you can see we are near the vehicle, near the garage. Yellow will be growing up and not growing down, I hope. And the hood just be open. So I cannot to be close the hood. So for closing this hood, you need to be open. Yeah, just like that. That's the simple function. And turn back the vehicle so the door will be closing for active and inactive siren. Oh, I think no. So the vehicle will be fixed, but time that must be 0 to hidden the backlight. The function of the door, you just need to be going back on your door.